that's it. That's going to do it. And the St. Mary's Huskies, they are perfect so far this season.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now.
Second and 15 now, and here's Scott going deep. And a catch there by number 81. That's Bergen. Scott, back of the pocket, over the middle, Curvis gets away from one tackler. Pitch it out, they get it to Curvis, and he has a first down. Scott, inside, touchdown for St. Mary's.
He sees it. He gets himself open. Good job.
Look at that hesitation there. 10 from the 55. Here's Sokolachuk. And he gets stopped. Sokolachuk taking it to the right. And he gets swarmed. And Keon Grant can't get the first down. Second and 6 from the 36. Scott, all kinds of time over the middle. That's right. And right. It's taken down. No, not taken down. Inside the 5. Here's Scott going deeper. Henry's got the reception. The screen there. Here's Scott looking for Henry. Touchdown, St. Mary's. What a nice pass by Caleb Scott. And put it right in the midst.
Territory down this right sideline, and he is gone.